if you can remember back in the millennium, they had this big thing about the millennium bug.
They did, yeah.
Right? Oh, everything was going to stop. The computers were going to stop. Everything.
Yeah.
12 o'clock came, went, nothing happened.
Yeah, do you know how much they spent on preparation for that?
It was billions they spent.
Do you know how much?
I can't remember offhand, but I did read it.
It was $300 billion then. I mean, in if you were to take inflation into account, then by January of last year, that would have been $436 billion.
Now, this is my thought, right?
So why is that relevant to Operation Yellowhammer?
Operation Yellowhammer it's similar, but it's not similar, if you understand my meaning.
No idea.
Right. What I mean is...
Because I've heard the Millennium Bug parallel before, but it usually falls apart very quickly.
All of these experts that they ask, now, they won't release everything that they say in case...
No, they won't release anything. Happens. They won't release anything.
In case nothing happens or it's not as bad as they say.
But that would be great.
Just get a big red face.
Well, that would be positive. I notice you use, as many people do, it's the fashion, you use the word experts in a slightly negative way. What word would you use to describe the people who worked to make sure that the Millennium Bug didn't cripple the world's computer networks? Because we're saying they were computer somethings. What would be the best word to put after computer to describe the people who essentially spent that $300 billion to make sure that the Millennium Bug didn't cripple the planet successfully? Can we think of a word? Computer amateur? No. Computer ignoramus? No. What's a word for someone who's really good at something? What are you really good at, Alan?
A drive digger.
Okay,
HGVs.
Compared to me then, you are, when it comes to HGVs, you are something of an...
Expert.
There we go. So experts are good then, right?
Yeah.
Thanks.